We are living in a COVID time, so we can't greet the way we normally do, we can't mourn the way we normally do. So I appreciate all of you taking the chance and taking the time out to come here today. We want to continue with the COVID compliance and lessons. We want to inform people of memorials that are going to be held, obviously within compliance rules. And for those who know where Karima stay, if you are welcome to come around